Good afternoon. I am in Chattanooga. I flew to Atlanta today, picked up a vehicle, and I'm driving it back to Knoxville. So I've stopped at J. Alexander's, and I'm starting with a little salad, just a little one. And it's good. Now, the only thing I don't like about J. Alexander's is they don't have Dr. Pepper. So they won't get into heaven. But anyway, I've lost my napkin. I lost my place. Well, crap. Anyway, J. Alexander's, I'll be back. The good stuff got here. I ordered the halibut. It's on a bed of couscous and some tomatoes, and it was the special of the day. I tend to always get the special because it's special. Anyway, that looks wonderful right there. Let me tell you, that looks good. And it is. Man, that's good. So, J. Alexander's at the Hamilton Place Mall in Chattanooga, and get the carrot cake. Now, I'm not getting one to eat here, I don't think. I might. But I am getting one to take home. I might get two to take home. Heck, I might get three, because all my friends love it. We'll see. Look at here. There's three big old pieces of carrot cake in there. Three. There's one for me, one for Brandon, because today is his birthday. Who would the third one be for? But you need to try the carrot cake at J. Alexander's, the best.